Hello friends, we are going to start our numericals based on inverse trigonometric functions. And last time we have learned the interconversion between the inverse trigonometric functions. Okay, then let us see some more examples from that chapter. Then suppose the example is like this: if sine inverse of x by 5u plus cosec inverse of 5 by 4 is equal to pi by 2, then the value of x is, and the options are 4, 5, 1 and 3. Okay, then let us see here how to solve this. Okay, then here you can use the formula of sine inverse of x plus sine inverse of y. Okay, you can use any method, but our prime motive is to reduce the function and take here only one functions. Okay, then here you can do this: sine inverse of x by 5u is equal to pi by 2 minus cosec inverse of 5 upon 4. Okay, then we know that this value, what is this? This is nothing but sec inverse of 5 by 4, and this is nothing but sine inverse of x upon 4. Okay, then take the sine on both sides. Therefore sine into sine of sine inverse x is nothing but x upon 4 is equal to sine of sec inverse of 5 upon 4. Okay, then we have seen yesterday how to convert this into sine function. Okay, then just use the triangle method. This is nothing but, okay, just we have to first of all let alpha is equal to sec inverse of 5 upon 4. Okay, then sec of alpha is equal to 5 upon 4, then this is alpha, then this is nothing but alpha, then we know how to solve this. It is 5, it is 4, and therefore by using Pythagoras it is nothing but 3. What we want sine of alpha. Okay, then sine of alpha is nothing but what is 3 by 5. Okay, then here this will be like this: sine of alpha is equal to x upon 5 is there. Okay, then this is nothing but x upon 5 is equal to 3 upon 5. Therefore, value of x is equal to 3. Therefore, fourth option is correct one. Okay, it is that much simple. Just what you have to do, you have to use the triangle method. You have to construct a triangle by considering the inverse function as is equal to theta or alpha or gamma, whatever it may be. Then just draw the triangle and find the answer. Okay, then next example. Next example is like this. Okay, sine inverse of 1 upon root 5 plus cot inverse of 3 is equal to and the options are pi by 6, pi by 4, pi by 3, and fourth is pi by 2. Okay, then, I am going to use the formula method for this one example. Okay. And the formula is like this: sine inverse of x plus sine inverse of y is equal to sine inverse of x under root of 1 minus y square plus y under root of 1 minus x square. And this is formula. Okay. Then for this purpose, here is sine inverse is already there. We have to convert cot inverse of 3 into sine inverse of. Okay, then let alpha is equal to cot inverse of 3. Therefore, cot alpha is nothing but 3. Okay, then just prepare a triangle. This is nothing but alpha. Okay, therefore this is 3, this is 1. Therefore, this is nothing but under root 10 by using Pythagoras theorem. Then, what we are finding? We are finding sine inverse. Therefore, here sine of alpha is equal to 1 upon under root 10. Therefore, alpha is nothing but sine inverse of 1 upon under root of 10. Just we have converted this cot inverse into sine inverse. Okay, then use this formula is nothing but sine inverse of 1 upon root 5 plus sine inverse of 1 upon root 10. Okay, this is nothing but sine inverse of x value 1 upon root 5 under root of 1 minus y square. Here y value is 1 upon root 10, therefore this is nothing but 1 upon 10 plus y is nothing but 1 upon root 10 into under root of 1 minus 1 upon 5. Okay, then here 10 into 1, 10 minus 1, 9, it is nothing but 9 upon 10, therefore square root of 9 is a 3, therefore sine inverse of 1 upon root 5 is equal to 3 under root of 10 plus 1 upon root 10 into 5 4. Okay, it is nothing but 2 by root 5. Then just simplify it. It is nothing but sine inverse of 3 plus 2 upon root of 50. Okay, then this is nothing but sine inverse of 5 upon 5 root 2. 5 will get cancelled. Therefore, sine inverse of 1 upon root 2. Okay, and 1 upon root 2 is nothing but pi by 4. 1 upon root 2 is nothing but pi by 4. And that is the answer. Okay. Then we will see another example. Just you have to remember all the formulas. Just we have to remember all the formulas. Okay. Then just use that formula and get the answer. It is that much simple. Okay. Then next example is like this. Okay. Cot of cosec inverse of 5/3 plus tan inverse of 2/3 is equal to and options are 6/17, 3/17, 4/17, and fourth is 5/17. Okay. Then here let it is called as alpha and it is called as a beta. Okay. Then what will be here? Here cot of alpha plus beta is there. Okay. And we know the formula. And formula like this. 1 minus cot alpha into cot beta. Is it correct? No, it is reversed. Cot of alpha into cot of beta minus 1 upon cot of alpha plus cot of beta. Okay. Then आपल्याला काय पाहिजे बरं, कॉट अल्फा आणि कॉट बीटाची व्हॅल्यू पाहिजे. देअरफोर बाय युझिंग ट्रायंगल मेथड यू कॅन फाइंड इट. ओके. देन लेट अल्फा इज इक्वल टू कोसेक इनवर्स ऑफ 5/3. देअरफोर कोसेक अल्फा इज इक्वल टू 5/3. ओके. देन बाय युझिंग ट्रायंगल मेथड it is too much easy. Triangle method is nothing but alpha. Ata cosec manje kay sin cho ulto. Therefore this is 5 and this is 3. Therefore this must be 4. Okay. Then aplyala kay paije, cot alpha paije. Therefore cot of alpha is equal to kay asnar ahe, tar te asnar ahe cot alpha म्हणजे काय असणार आहे, इथं असणार आहे 4/3. ठीक आहे. देन अगेन लेट बीटा इज इक्वल टू टॅन इनवर्स ऑफ 2/3. देअरफोर टॅन ऑफ बीटा इज इक्वल 2/3. देअरफोर cot ऑफ बीटा इज इक्वल टू हे डायरेक्ट मिळेल 3/4. Then just put the value and get the answer. Then put this value here. This is nothing but cot of alpha is nothing but 4/3 into cot beta is 3/2 minus 1 upon cot of alpha 4/3 plus 3/2. Okay. Then don't cancel anything, just solve it. Therefore nothing but 12/6 and this is nothing but 12/6 minus 6/6 whole upon 17/6. Okay. Then this 6 will get cancelled and that this is nothing but 6/17. This is nothing but 6/17. Therefore first option is the correct one. Therefore the first option is correct one. Okay. Understood everybody? Just you have seen in this lecture what you have seen one formula of sin inverse of x plus cos inverse of x. Okay, and we have seen some numericals based on that formula and some other examples. Okay, thank you.